Hello and welcome guys to our YouTube channel Super Facts. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to apply picture icons or change the folder icons in your PC and customize them. So you need to get the picture in .ico format, but we will download it in PNG or JPEG, which we will convert into .ico format. So you follow me, and as you can see I will apply the icon for this folder, Death Note. So I will go to my browser. You need to enter the folder name and then search folder icon download, hit enter. Then you need to go to images. I like this folder icon, so I will download it. Then I have to click on this, which we want to download. I want to download this and then let it load. Yes, now it has loaded and it's clear. So we will right click on it and then click on open image in new tab, and let's open this. And here we will click on save image as. We will go to anywhere we like, and then let's name it Death Note .png. As it is say, save as png image. Please click on this and then save. Yeah, as you can see it's downloaded. So now what we need to do is go to a website named convert.ico. I will give the link in description, convert.ico.com. And then you need to upload your what you have downloaded, the PNG file you need to upload here. I'll download it here, so Death Note. We'll upload it and it will convert it into .ico file, which we can apply to our PC folder. Yeah, as you can see it has come, it will automatically come, and we will download this, click on this, and then it will automatically start the download. And now you need to close this site, and then we will go to where it has downloaded. Now we will just cut this ICO file to the folder where we were about to do. To the folder we will just cut and paste the ICO file. We have downloaded it here in the download, and now we will just cut the file that is ICO format. Let's show you, this is ICO format file, and we will cut it, and after cutting it we will paste it into the folder that we are about to customize. Inside that folder let's paste it. Yeah, as you can see it's pasted, and now we will click on the folder which we want to customize, and then right click on it. We will go to properties, and after going to properties we will click on customize, and then here change icon, and under we will click on browse, and then go to the folder. Inside the folder that we have kept the icon file, here you can see it's come, and then we will click on OK, and now we will click on OK. Refresh it. As you can see it has applied. And so for betterment we will go to properties of this image, and then we will click on hidden, and then apply it, and then we will go to the inside the folder and then click on the path here, and then after give it a slash and then desktop.ini. After clicking on that, the notepad file will open like this, and then we will click on icon resource. We will need to delete the icon resource from here. You need to keep the icon name, it is the file name, and before that delete this, and then save it. Yeah, as you can see it is properly done. And even if you copy this folder to some another place, the folder icon will remain as it's inside the folder. Hope you guys like this video. Please like, share and subscribe our channel. Meet you in the next video. बाय।